need you to smoke this blunt right now, man. 4 years. 4 solid years. So just don't get it. It's whatever, yo. Feel me? Just light up. Let's get it in. Just a couple years back, it was here I am, and I was here for some years, now it's there I go. I see so-called fans say they would die for me, and after a little split up, won't even ride with me. I came a long fucking way, I don't need that shit. I eat, sleep, and breathe, dog, I bleed this shit. I'm like an addict, I can't help but spit, it's like a drug. You know how many times I've tried to quit? I just can't, but I can tell you one thing I don't need is all these snakes pretending like they friends with me. I've always based myself upon keeping it real, so I just make records based on how I feel. That's what you always gonna get. You don't like it, press eject, cause I don't need spending money. All I need is respect. I need my friends, my fam, my wife and some weed. What else? A pen and a pad, a mic and a beat, and there I go. I made a mark. We made a mark. Gonna be what it's gonna be, and you're either gonna like it or you're not. That's fine. Oh, I ain't gonna change.
Here's another thing that really makes me laugh. Put me in your top friends, I'm your number one fan. Or maybe they won't even say that. They just ask me to do it on some real shit. I don't even play that. If I had some beef, would you have my back? Would you even want to be in there if I didn't rap? If I got locked right now, would you post my bail? Are you sitting on this couch with me, pumping my owl? Were you there when I won that showcase in Manhattan? Would you know that I was Formz if it wasn't for rapping? Did you help me write my rhymes or deal with the pain? Where the fuck was your house when I was stuck in the rain? Did you buy a mixtape or maybe a shirt? Did you give me a beat? Did you help my work? If you answer no for everything I wrote with this pen, then what the fuck would make you think that I'm even your friend? You tell me that.
I mean, give a fuck less about my space, you know, that's just the truth. But one thing I do care about is loyalty. I care about respect. If you haven't given me either of those things, man, don't take it personal, bro. You're not my friend, man.
Shit, not only with music, but my whole entire life. No matter what it was, I always put up a fight. I always had pride in myself and back my words. So when you hear me say something, just take it for what it's worth. Sometimes I feel like being a friend is a job. They do it so you'll be there in case times is hard. They don't really care what happens, they just put on an act to better themselves, and then they go and turn their back. So you don't have to back me, son, I back myself. And every action I've ever done just speaks for itself. I brought joy in people's lives, I also brought misery. So you tell me, when I'm gone, will you be missing me? You never miss something till it's gone, right? Well, how the fuck you supposed to miss it if it's still here? And I'm just sitting here, writing these songs, right? But now 5 albums deep is and it's still clear who I am.
Every album I drop, I feel like the same person with different albums. Similar but different. Like I learned things, the older I get, but the more I learned, just adds more negativity to the reality of it. If you can't appreciate the realness that I bring to the table, I gotta question how real you are yourself, you know?